So I noticed that you had a problem on your program. What did you have to do?
Take away some of them, so put one on the bottom.
Oh my God.
What is that called when you get rid of a bug? Do you remember what that is called?
Yeah. Taking it away.
Taking it away. It's called debugging. So tell me what you guys have been doing.
From each level.
And have you have any problems with it?
No.
Nope.
You hadn't had it fix any programs?
No.
Oh, you got them all right.
Yeah.
Is this fun?
Yeah.
What's your favorite part of it?
We're on the eighth level.
What's the favorite part?
Our favorite part,
this is hard.
What's the coolest thing about Power of Code?
You always figure it out?
That
it's fun.
So what's the coolest thing about the Hour of Code?
It's cool. That it's fun.
Because it's fun.
As far as it's really
as
fun
tricky.
Because it gets harder and harder and it gets funner and funner.
What's your favorite part of Hour of Code?
The beginning.
Why?
Because you only do one.
It's easier?
Yeah.
Tell me, what do you like about it?
That getting all of the stars.
You like getting all the stars.
Look, we have 30.
High five each other. Power of code.
Knocking out the monsters.
Yeah.
What happens to them?
They fall in the water.
What's your favorite part of Hour of Code? Stars.
Yeah.
Kaden?
When we get all the way to 20, I will be happy.
Do you guys have a favorite part of Hour of Code?
Well, my favorite, not yet.
Not yet?
We're stuck on this level.
Do you think you'll be able to do it?
Yes. Caleb keeps getting zapped.
Oh.
Oh my gosh.
Throw that away.
Do you two have a favorite part of Hour of Code? What is
it? We're not at the Hour of Code yet.
No. Do you have a favorite part so far? What's your favorite part? What's this? Tell me more.
That you have to push the monsters off.
You have to get rid of them?
Yeah.
What happens to them?
They fall in the water and they wake up.
Is that silly? Do you have a favorite part of the Hour of Code?
Yeah.
What? Tell me more.
Like the part when we get the blue part, because we get to go to another like this one.
What's that called?
Flowers. I forgot.
What did you say, Kaylin?
It's like something that you close for a dragon.
Oh yeah.
You do it again.
What was that coding word? Say it again. It's
loopy.
Three.
Wheel!